Bennett just gets better, better, better with age. Just turned 80 in August, but you're not slowing down. Latest album due out next week. It's called Duets, an American classic. Tony teams up with some of the finest musicians we have to offer, including Billy Joel, and both of you are here today. Nice to see you guys.
Hey, guys. Good to see you.
Tony, I got to ask you. Somebody said in the crowd, you're an 80-year-old rock star. That's really, how do you keep doing this?
I happen to love what I do. I love to entertain people.
Now, you turned 80 in August. I'm sure you got a lot of presents. Anyone that stands out in your mind?
Well, we had a party that was at the planetarium on the west side, and it was one of the great nights of my life.
Let's talk about this new album. It's called Duets. It's due out this month on the 26th. You gathered so many stars to sing with you. Name some of them.
The biggest, actually the most contemporary artists today.
You got Sting.
That are institutional. You have Sting, you have Madonna. No, you don't have Madonna.
You have Katie Lang. No, you don't have Madonna. Or you didn't have Madonna. You have Barbara Streisand.
Barbara Streisand.
Billy Joel. What was it like to bring them all together?
It was a wonderful experience. A lot of them never recorded the way I recorded, which is live, like it is right now. And they were thrilled about it, and it was a great experience to just be flexible with each artist.
And I want to mention, not the first time you guys have ever been together, a little New York State of Mind action, but what's it like teaming up on one of his great songs, Billy?
It's a little intimidating. It's a little daunting because, you know, it's a Tony Bennett recording, and you don't want to mess with it. You don't want to do it wrong. You don't want to louse it up. But he's such an easygoing guy in the studio. You just go with the flow.
And did you like that style of recording it live? Because a lot of times duets are done. One guy goes in, cuts the tracks, goes home, and the other guy comes in and does it.
No, I really like doing it live. It's, you know, all or nothing, right? Right then and there, and you just got to get it. And having that kind of thing going helps get the performance
right. It's
more
spontaneous, you know. It makes the record alive.
And then you have a special coming up, right, on television?
NBC, right.
Thanksgiving?
I can't wait. Thanksgiving weekend.
Presented by Target. And I just want to say something. It's a testament to how great you are that this is the first time Billy Joel has actually performed live on the Today Show. He's been here live a lot of times.
How about that?
But it's the first time that he's come here live, and he did it, I think, because of you.
For Tony.
What are you going to sing, guys?
The Good Life.
Sounds good to me. Take it away, John.
Thank you.
Oh, the good life, full of fun, seems to be the ideal. Yes, the good life, it makes you hide all the sadness you feel. You won't really fall in love, for you can't take the chance. So be honest with yourself, don't try to fake romance. Yes, the good life, to be free and explore the unknown, just like the heartache when you learn you must face life alone. Please remember, I still want you, and in case you wonder why, well, just wake up, kiss the good life goodbye. With yourself, don't try to fake romance. It's the good life, to be free and explore the unknown, like the heartaches when you learn you must face them alone. Please remember, we still want you, and in case you wonder why, well, wake up, kiss the good life. Good.